young 4-inch caliper red maple tree on the grounds, and the deer have been visiting it every night. They're rubbing their antlers on here. You can see the bark shavings that have fallen. And this is a seasonal thing. It starts in August and goes all through the rut, where these deer are just leaving their scent for the ladies, and they know that when the ladies become receptive, they'll be around. So this tree should have been protected before the damage started.